Hello and welcome back to Mark of the Ninja. I am Liberator the 52nd, gamer, YouTuber, and gentleman. Now, last time we killed Karashan's lieutenant, Corporal Kelly. However, Karashan himself got away, and he's retreated to his castle in Europe. I wonder where in Europe. No matter. Anyway, we must scale the walls and make our way inside. Inside Karashan's ancestral home. So, let's get started, shall we? I always forget this. Why do I always forget this? Oh, that'll be useful. What else is there? Kick. Well, I really should spend money on the cheaper stuff as well. I like the idea of this, so I'll go with that. I'll probably have to go back on a few of others just to upgrade some more stuff. Though I can always do that off screen. Okay, so that's that done. Oh, what's this? Ooh. No room for a sword. Well, I think I will stick to the path of the ninja then. Yeah, keep the noise behind the spike line. Okay, let's get going.
How are you holding up? The symptoms are subtle at first. You feel agitated, unusually aggressive. They say it can drive you mad, but I'm not so sure. I've never seen anyone live long enough to find out. I had to beg Azai for more ink. It isn't even fresh. It's clumpy. Feel that? Sorry. This is unacceptable. If Azai can't straighten this out, well, I'll go to the source and take care of it myself.
We've tracked the Count to a stronghold in Eastern Europe. He may be cornered, but be careful. He's sitting on a stockpile of weapons with his best troops surrounded him. This is your final mission. Stay sharp. This is the one they'll remember you by.
Ready? We'll see about that.
Move fast. Those flashes of lightning could give the guards a chance to spot you.
Thank you. tower. Into a European castle we go. I must try it. First is first, I do not trust these.
Your new mark has heightened your senses. Concentrate, and you can sense everything around you, even through the walls.
Ooh. Press 4. Okay. Hold Q. I see. That activates that. I suppose we want one to activate the door, so that's the third one.
Be careful. Pulling the wrong lever could cost you your life.
So I'll keep it pulling this one. Now let's go back to the bamboo dance. We need them.
Look at this. It's new gear for Karajan's troops. They can't even fight without these toys to protect them.
So what am I doing?
How are we going to get through there?
Well, I shall use Farsight, my lady. First. Speaking in about being detected, Kiarakuna doesn't say I have to leave them alive, does it? Hello. Trapping the bat's prey into the tree. There we go. Crimson player. Now let's go down and here to open the door. First of all, because I don't like the light. Get down.
That got the door open.
Right, here we go. We're in the outer rooms.
Azai refers to you as the champion. But do you know what they used to call the ones who got the mark? The Severed.
Well, the Severed is a better name then. The Twat. This is not insulting. Right, how do we get up there? There's no... There's a scroll up there. Very well, down we go. Okay, we're going to move darts. We're going to break these lights, unfortunately. These in. Okay, now he's gone.
So...
Oh, you just knock it out. It's actually a decent idea.
Something just doesn't feel right. Hey, I know you're here.
I want the pressure. Hurry up. Hurry and get him. No matter, no one else heard it. Yes. I have no idea which way we're supposed to go, though. This is what the map is for, I suppose. Doesn't actually tell me. Search for the way in the castle. I thought I was in the castle. Could try down. Yeah, I'll go left first. Okay, resume. Do. What? Oh, come on! That's typical, that is.
No one. Let's move on.
Karajan must have lost his mind. He thinks this crazy setup can keep him safe.
I saw earlier, so I can do that. No, I can't do that.